Matt Milano suffered a fractured leg and knee injury in the Bills' Week 8 game against the Jaguars. Milano is a key player for the Bills' defense and his absence will be a big loss. Milano was carted off the field after the injury, but the Bills have not yet announced a timetable for Milano's return.